All right, welcome on back. I changed my armor, did the Red Knight stuff. We're gonna check out the Tower of Latria. Prison of Hope. Just to see where we can go, what we can, if we're ready for this or not. Trying to remember here. I think I want this and this on. Let's see what this does first. To know. Grab this key here. I am good for this place. Ah, yeah, nah. What do I have in my inventory too that's so heavy? I don't need those. Ah, the arrows, yeah. Eh. Oh. The armor, okay. Puts me up there. That's got candy in it. That does not have candy in it. That also has no candy in it, so there's no point in opening them. There's no candy in that one. Some of these are quite deep. I don't remember. Oh no. No candy in there. Stone shard. No, I'm not running any liquid weapons right now, so it doesn't really matter too much. Candy in there. Couple dicks down there. I don't use MP. Oh, that was unnecessary. Sorry. This is what I thought it was. Okay, so. Does not have a key. There's the key. How do those doors open? This has a strange green glow to it. Pokey Pokey 2. I already checked these, yes. Back this way, I believe. Really sounds like someone's getting tortured down there. Let's go upstairs. Luckily, I played this not too long ago, so I'm pretty sure I know which one of those is a trap. Probably not necessary. Can I open this yet? No. there. Some of these homies have poison needles. They have a punch on this tip now. I don't need any of that. No. I think I hear one of those. Yeah. Let him walk by and I'll... I wanted to backstab, but that works too. Oh, that's a stabby one. I guess I was wrong. I didn't know which one it was. Alright, cool. That's for over here. Actually, let's finalize this area first. Okay, we are good, all right. Just making sure. Nope. Now this lady is really cool. She's the one that's been singing this whole time.
You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it.
Rub it in, why
don't you? Before, there were many others trapped here, but they were driven mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption. There exists no such thing. The queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The Church Goddess may die, but never for long. We are trapped below forever. Redemption.
Same thing. Now, she has a really cool ring for sale. Boom. But it's 50,000. Last time I played this, I went and farmed 50,000 souls just to acquire this. In this world, there's the same ring in, I think, the next section. So,
well, that's quite all right.
I'm not going to be bothered.
I
can't be bothered.
I need souls to remain sane. As you know, of course.
Actually, yeah, let me just buy something just so she stays. I don't know if that actually has anything to do with it or not, but let's buy two of those.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now I can stay here.
Yeah. That was my thought. I think she's the only interesting thing on this. Whoa! Oof. At this section. I must go all the way around again. Right? Yeah. But that's better than falling to my death. I'm trying to remember the first boss. I don't know what it was. I know how to get this one. Is there a key? No. No. Yeah, I think she's the only interesting part about that. Oh. Okay, right, yep, now this brings me so I can go back downstairs.
Okay.
Oh, human, are you? I am Frick. I have been trapped here for an age. Perhaps you could help me out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, but take heed of those tentacle-headed guards.
Okay, now this is sudden death. Yeah, okay. So there's nothing to do on this level currently. So now we go a level lower. Oh, that was locked. Like they need to take heed of me. That's good though. It makes me feel confident that I'm where I need to be.
Well, you are a sane one, are you not? My name is Rydell. Please. Liberate me from this jail. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse.
But I don't have the key. Is this the door? One of those doors is a door that just opens up.
Please! Help me!
I'm right here. You don't have to yell. And I'm working on it. What was the purpose of coming down here again? I miss a key. No. Oh, I can go more. The only purpose for that floor is him, essentially. What did I miss? Can I go through this one? I didn't think I could go through this one. No, I can't yet. Oh. Right there. This isn't Hope First Look. I don't think it's this one. No. Excuse me. Tentacle blow. Yes. A candy. No candy. Oh, I wonder if this is the fluted armor. No. One of these in this place has the fluted armor. It just looks awesome. That's my favorite. Yep, key. Oh, it might be here. Yeah, let me, Ooh, this might be a upward choice. Or no, let me ditch these. I'm not using this dragon sword in here. No use for the crossbow. No use for the bolts for the crossbow that I have no use for. I'm not gonna use those. Don't need two regenerator rings. Don't care. Should work. Yes. Same, whatever you call it, but it has a little bit better weight. That's nice. And that's a little heavier. That's heavier. Yeah. But it's. Should still put me under. That is right, sir. That is right. Okay, then I can send that to storage. Now I need to save 1.6%. Maybe these arrows. No, arrows don't matter, apparently. They matter if I have my bow equipped, which, okay. Cool. And the shield, I don't think it really matters. 160. 160, yeah. I just think this one looks cool. Excuse me, I think this one looks cooler, and it's got less weight by half a pound, so. Yeah, for now, let's call it there. We're halfway through the tower. This guy's still pissing and moaning. I wonder if I can see him with the camera. Oh no, I think he's up one more. Nothing I can do, buddy. Nothing I can do. So, we'll call it there. And we'll be back shortly. Take care.